Water shapes our planet and our lives. It's critical for socioeconomic development, food production, healthy ecosystems, and human survival. Water is also at the center of climate change, serving as the crucial link between society and the environment.
Water is our most valuable resource. We need to respect it, we need to protect it, and we need to deliver it. And as the climate changes because of carbon pollution, water is going to change, and we're going to have to manage it, and we're going to need to do that with the best tools available. We need to be very, very smart about how we manage water. That means using science, it means using data, it means using weather forecasting, but we're going to have to really change and rethink how we manage water.
At present, our critical utility infrastructure is experiencing challenges with regards to age, growth in urban populations, and climate change.
Some of the main challenges facing utility infrastructure today centers around, first of all, an aging infrastructure. In DC, the average age of the infrastructure is 79 years. The other one would be, how do we pay for the aging infrastructure? And that boils down to then transferring over to the customer affordability. So data analytics play a major role in the utility on a day-to-day basis. We want to keep and detect all of the hidden safety issues that you have, and also inline monitoring. When we're looking throughout the system and trying to keep the customer safe and bring the best drinking water that we can to not only our citizens and ratepayers, but also to the 20 million visitors that come into DC on an annual basis, we need to know what type of water are we producing in the system in a real-time basis. And then the last one will be around the customer service. Customers want to know in advance what the issues are, if there's anything coming their way that may cause or interrupt service. Customers want to know about their water bills, if they actually have a leak. So, you know, that's big analytics and big numbers that we're storing on a day-to-day basis and trying to help our customers as well.
As the global leader in software for water information and analytics, Innovyze is empowering water professionals around the world to create, manage, and maintain water services.
Innovyze is at the forefront serving and empowering water professionals. We have a number of different software tools that managers can use to make really informed decisions about when to move water, how to move water, when to replace a pipe, when to make any number of decisions. And with climate change, the way in which water will affect us is going to be very different. And so you need to be able to have these kind of analytics to do this kind of work. Water is one of these things that we tend to only think about when something goes wrong. And fortunately, we have water utilities who are thinking about it all the time. And what they need is the right set of tools, and that's what Innovyze provides.
The more that utilities know about their networks, the weather, and their customers, the better they can be at supplying water and managing storm and wastewater collection.
Innovyze's software provides real-time crisis management to water utilities and emergency responders. As the waters rise in a flood, for example, the information that an emergency services manager has is critical to the response that they undertake to protect our families and our homes. In the case of some of our water products, the evacuation route planning or the flood wall protection planning is one of the critical aspects that has real impact not only on our infrastructure but also on our homes and families. Avoiding catastrophic risk is something that Innovyze has specialized in for the better part of two decades. We do this by creating digital twins of water, wastewater, stormwater, and flooding networks. Very much like NASA uses the concept of digital twins, where they keep a simulated twin here on Earth as they send things into space so that they can ensure that what is happening and what they're seeing from their real-world spacecraft or rover can be replicated and can be planned and can be analyzed here on Earth. That's a very similar approach that Innovyze uses. A digital twin of a wastewater system, for example, allows the wastewater operator to understand data that's coming in real time to better manage and operate the wastewater system. Or in the case of clean water systems, that digital twin allows us to monitor water quality, to plan the expansion and plan the maintenance of the water system. Avoiding the risk is the key of the software tools that Innovyze provides to the clients.
The company continually invests in new ideas and technology to ensure its solutions remain innovative.
Innovyze stays cutting edge by embracing the core value of innovation. We are engineers and scientists. We specialize in water technology. It's all we do each day, every day. Researching not only new methodology, new computing methods, but also the practical application of computing methods to enable water experts to get their job done.
Innovyze believes that clean water and sanitation are basic human rights that every human being should have access to.
What the scientists tell us as climate change becomes more of a reality, that we are going to experience more storms, we are going to experience more flooding, we're going to experience sea level rise. And what the water managers need is good information, good analytics, so that they can protect us and still deliver the clean water we need for our families. Innovyze is at the forefront of giving water managers the information they need to make informed, smart decisions.
For more information, visit innovyze.com.